This is going to be a bit different. I'm starting a series here.
Toxic personalities in the real world.
There's a personality type out there called narcissistic personality disorder. These people are sick. They have a mental illness, and it causes them to prey upon other people.
Fill in the blanks.
How do you deal with these people? How do you live with these people? How do you recognize if you actually have one in your life?
Available on Apple Podcasts and Spotify.